Hello, Robin. It is Tuesday, and whichever way you slice it, that's not Thursday. If you have made your video today, that would be late. I'm a bad friend. Probably not going to make a video on Thursday now because I'm not, like, it's only 2 days away. I don't know what you want to do about this, but that's that. My excuse is that I went to see you. So on Thursday I went to see Emily. It was lovely. We had a drink and then went for a meal, just like chatting, caught up, super nice. Then I went home to your house. It's your house now. And hung out with you and Helen for some days and had a good time. Like, just messing around, playing games, doing all the standard stuff. Went to a board game cafe and played Fog of Love, where you like role play being in a relationship and you have to like meet certain relationship goals and like balance your happiness. Like, do you make sacrifices for your person to gain happiness, or do you like stay true to yourself and be happy that way? It's very funny. That was good. And also Lockout, which was good, but I think I need to play it again to like really decide what I thought about that. Yeah, it was so nice. Just like, I wish I lived in your house because it feels so much like my house. Just like, I don't know, I settle into it so well and I just feel normal in it. But soon, it'll be fine. I've added some search terms to my job search. I've bitten the bullet and added or data or like analyst, and now suddenly there's billions of jobs and they're all like, I seem to explicitly fit the requirements of a lot more of them. So like, just like, I've realized that I much more want to move into a house and like get on with my life than I want to have the dream job straight away. So I'll get a job, whatever, it'll probably be nice and I'll have good co-workers and all that stuff, and maybe I was born to be a data analyst, but at least I'll be able to live at Oxford in a place of my own, near to your place of your own. And I think this is a good realignment of priorities. So yeah. Feels like a very short video of such a long weekend, but like, I mean, it was just super fun. Like, that's kind of the gist of it. Just gotta get myself there. So yeah, thank you for having me. I don't know, I feel bad about doing this to the videos, but I need to make this not be a slippery slope. I'll start rambling. Thank you for having me. I'll see you hopefully soon. Until next time, stay old.